Once upon a time, there was a young dance studio who was part of a wonderful family that loved her very much. The family called her Studio 4 because they had three other studios, 1, 2, and 3, who all lived in a nearby house. Studio 4 lived in a new home with Halsey, a sister studio who was very spacious and fancy. Sometimes with a little magic, Halsey transformed into a real theater. Studio 4 wasn't jealous, though, because she knew that she was also very special. In fact, she was a critical part of the family. She was the home for ballet classes, trainee program rehearsals, modern and contemporary classes, Pilates mat classes, and with a little magic, she too could transform into a large dressing room where dancers could get ready for their performances. Studio 4 knew she helped people achieve their goals each and every day, and she was so proud. She never complained about not having a fancy name like her sister, but secretly, she did dream that maybe one day. There was only one thing that Studio 4 ever complained about, and that was that sometimes the dancers said her floor was too slippery. She had a hand-me-down Marley that looked fine, but because it was old, it was slick. Dancers tried to make it better with water, and the facilities manager tried to make it better with a mopping solution, but it only worked for a day, and then it was slippery again. Studio 4 patiently waited until something could be done to fix the problem. Then, one day, a very special couple said, "We love this family so much. We see all the hard work and the joy, and we want to help. What do you need? What can we do to help?" The family looked around and said, "We would love for our beloved Studio 4 to have a proper name and a better floor. Would you like to help with that?" And the couple said, "Yes." So thanks to the couple's loving gift, on Valentine's weekend 2021, Studio 4 got a brand new floor and a brand new name. We are honored to present the Wofford Thomas Studio at International Ballet. Thank you, Charles Wofford and Nancy Thomas, for believing in the mission and the work of the dancers and team at International Ballet. We are honored to have your names forever on our studio door.